he's still at the same place getting unloaded. It looks like he got two more. He got most of them off. But we've been sitting here for an hour and a half, plus the time it took to untarp and unsecure the load. Still sitting. And he just walked away. I don't know where he went. He walked away about 5 minutes ago. Haven't came back yet. It's trucking, right? Trucking. But it's all right, though. We're learning to, you know, stay stress-free. Can't control it. He currently just walked back up. Looked like he did work to the machine or whatever. I guess it wasn't working right. But we should be unloaded, hopefully in about 20 minutes. So that'll be 2 hours after untarping and securing, just sitting since he started. Probably been about an hour. But it's all right though. It's all right though. I'll tune back in with y'all. There you go, back there. He's working. I don't know if y'all can see him, but he's back. Hopefully he become quicker than this, because we need to get going. Okay, guys, a quick update. He's currently on the last one. So we're going to go ahead and send our empty. Go put the boards up and see what we got up next.
How y'all doing, people? We back again. We almost ran out of time, but we got it loaded. I put 9 to 10 straps on it. I mean, if it was the regular I-beams, I would have did chains, but since the top is rounded and it's not sharp, I put 9 to 10 straps on it. It only weighs about 4,000 to 2,000 pounds. So I know I'm good on the straps. But yeah, that's what we got. Don't comment about chains. I was gonna put chains on it, but I saw the material I got. And straps will do just fine. I know people say edge protectors, but I felt up there barehanded. Don't need edge protection. And I'm surprised it's not hanging off the back. So he did me a favor. He put the longest on the top, so because my tarps are on the trailer, as y'all saw. So he said he gonna put the shorter ones at the bottom, put the long ones at the top, so I don't mess up the tarps. Pretty nice, pretty cool, I guess. But yeah, got low, picked up in Midlothian, Summer, Texas, at Grindal, whatever it's called, heading to Georgia. Wednesday delivery. I'm gonna drive it all day tomorrow, do a vlog. I guess just gonna be a mainly driving vlog, but I'm gonna incorporate 30 minute breaks and all that, so we should have a pretty nice vlog. But we at this small little Loves. I like how they got the fence. We at the small little Loves. It's already packed, man. They only had 2 parking spots. I found one of them. I guess it was the harder of the two to get in. Not really, because that one was a blind side, and you never want blind side. So, yeah, man. It's your boy, Damonte, man. Hope y'all enjoy this vlog. Hopefully, y'all stay watching, boy. Stay tuned in for bigger and better things, man. Thank y'all. We about to probably go and get something to eat. Get something to eat now, and then get something to eat later. And I'll see y'all tomorrow morning.
What up, what up, what up? It's your boy, Damonte the Trucker. Thank y'all for watching.